that top down. Put them niggas saying, let that top down. Yeah, we go top down. Put them niggas saying, run the top down. Yeah.
Alright, so the boys aren't here yet. We're gonna be balling in a couple minutes. I had to shave off. Or I didn't have to, but I decided to shave off the rest of the hair. I'm wearing a bucket hat all day, but this is what it looks like. Looking fresh, looking clean. Old man looking at me from a distance. That's always good. The boys are late as usual. What else is new?
5 hours later.
Yeah. That's probably what I'll do. So I don't monetize my videos right now, so I just put as much copyrighted music as I want. Doesn't matter. It doesn't do anything. If you're not monetizing, it doesn't change anything.
Yeah, they can take down your videos.
Yeah, if you get a strike, yeah. Which isn't gonna happen.
I've gotten a strike.
I haven't ever. I got one video banned in Hong Kong. That's the only thing that's ever happened.
I think I got 2 strikes.
Really?
Yeah.
For using what?
Music.
Like what?
Copyrighted music.
What music did you use? I don't even remember any copyrighted music in your videos.
Just forever ago. Those strikes
fucking
are removed
Chinese
now.
Music, bro. He's banned in Hong Kong.
Yeah. I got banned in Hong Kong.
Yeah, I was playing Home Depot music.
Home Depot theme song.
Yeah, Home Depot copyrighted me.
They only have like crown tabs. I'm almost gonna buy just fucking crown tabs for my camera. I'm actually gonna be willing to wear it. Alright, bag secured. We got the white G-string and the cheeseburger. Easy cut. Dude, I had an idea that I think might be kind of funny. What if when they get here, you go and you put the shit on, you go and hide. So then when you pop out, they actually don't know you're here yet.
Fucking go up in the woods.
Yeah, just fucking sprint there. Bro, who wants the ball?
Can we actually do this?
Yeah.
Do you film on your phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude.
So you want to see the shit I got?
Yeah, I want to see this. Oh my god.
It was fine. Look how thin it is. It's like fucking.
Oh, dude, there's like booby straps in there.
I know. Dude, the cashier looked at me so weird. I was like, yeah, I just get a joke gift for my
extra
friend.
Extra large?
Yeah? Is that too big?
Yeah,
well, it's gonna be tight anyway, dude. Look at it.
Oh, fuck.
Funny, your nips are gonna be popping out of that shit.
Dude, yeah, I don't even think it's gonna, like, cover my chest.
Dude, if you hide like that, it's gonna be so funny. I think you should definitely do that.
Dude.
It looked like a G-string. Like, it looked like it had, like, strings on the back, but it's actually just, like, basically a normal
whip. I don't even know what these are for.
Yeah, what are those? I thought that was, like...
I think this is for, like, hanging them up or something.
Yeah, I guess. It's the weirdest shit I've ever seen.
Should I wear it like that?
Yeah.
Yeah,
looks like you pulled out of the trash.
Oh, yeah.
Someone's got to do something cool for the video.
I'm not capable of doing anything.
If you go up and do a backflip, I'll give you a penny.
Backflip?
Oh yeah, Jules.
Film
Jules,
you
do a backflip.
I can't do a backflip.
Do a backflip.
Do a backflip, pussy.
You bitch.
You're a pussy.
You're a bitch, Jules. I'd do a backflip right now if there's money on the table.
I'll give you 2 pennies.
2 pennies? Let's go, dude. You'll see it.
Bring your camera.
I'm gonna do it. Don't worry.
She looks
weird. We got a crash. It'd be good for the van.
Fucking falls
someone
over.
Someone want to put their body on the line and die?
Austin's on the phone with his mother.
See him Austin, there? No brakes. No brakes, Austin. Get back
yeah,
in the
cab. Yeah, Austin. Your mom can wait, Austin. Austin's always on the phone with his mom. Yeah. Kid, come here and do some cool shit.
Take off your clothes.
Come here and do some cool shit, dude. God damn it.
It's not gonna rain.
Dude,
all right.
Yeah, it's not gonna rain, dude.
Right. Dude, I'm a meteorologist. Look at the sky. It's not going to rain.
Because it keeps coming off the
take
bracket.
The picture?
Okay. Yeah, Austin.
He can do it because he has like the smallest sprocket ever.
No, literally come hit some. Oh, no, can you do something cool?
Come do cool shit.
He does it.
Yeah.
Boy, yeah. Shit, boys.
We're not cool enough to be in videos. We need to exploit others for entertainment. Yeah. We're just a little bit too pasty and unathletic.
Mountain bikes are the only kind of bikes we own.
Yeah, we can ride around us, we can ride around gay. Town and eat Subway, but we can't do cool shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
What phone is this? Stop, is this Mike's phone?
What the hell?
Yeah! There goes Noah's back. Noah's lower back is pouring out.
No, go under the rim, dude. You're gonna block everybody's shit.
I know.
Who's it?
Yeah. Five spades, little bitch, she give me top now. Oh yeah. Bringing out them brighties, they gon' flock now. Yeah. Hey. I got rocks now. Oh yeah. Look at my ears, I got rocks now. 22,000 on my.
Hey, that thing's huffing and puffing, boys. I don't think you want to get close.
Hey, buddy. Someone go ride him.
Yeah. That thing's being held by a single concrete block. If it wants to, it can definitely get away. That's... Dude, see? What is this? Boy. Oh, my God.
Fucking cow down.
Just leave that soccer be.
That's funny.
Sorry, I'm just looking
around. Yeah, why did it run? I don't understand.
Because there are 12 there. White men approaching. Oh, no, dude.
I hit a ball, he's like, whoa!
It's gonna get hit by a car or something.
Fucking train comes by, cow is no more.
I would feel so bad.
I would feel bad, yeah.
Dude, that thing's
gonna I really hope it doesn't get
hurt. That thing's...
How to get out? Spear and shoot it.
How to get out?
It. Hey, let me see that ball, Noah. Yeah.
Was she talking to you?
I feel bad if
she's
being serious.
She said gentlemen. So.
Thank you for being a gentleman.
So was it sarcasm?
Yeah, it definitely was.
I thought she was talking just to Mike and saying.
She's like, are they really recording it while the other guy's standing over there watching?
Yeah, that's probably what she's recording. Yeah.
Just walked up here
yeah,
naturally.
Yeah, chilling in our yard chamber this one. Oh, wait. They wouldn't even know it was going.
Like get...
All right. Oh, yeah, the Air Jordan. Air Jules. Air Aiden.
I made my own brand of shoe with that freaking logo. I had to go pee. And then she was like in the bathroom with me and she wouldn't close the door and she wouldn't leave. And then I was just standing there because I had to go really bad. I just fucking peed my pants.
What the fuck? Why didn't you just pee in the toilet?
It wasn't a dream.
Why didn't you just go in the toilet?
Because she was in the bathroom just fucking sitting there.
There's two bathrooms.
Bruh.
And my dad was right there.
Go in the bathroom?
Your dad was in the bathroom with you too?
No, he was like in the living room.
What? So right why would you go to the other bathroom? There's two bathrooms.
Because I had to go bad?
So you just pissed your pants.
I don't know. It was a dream.
No, this was real.
He was just seeing you guys' reaction if it was a dream.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, it was a dream. And then if we reacted normally, it's like, all right, I'm just kidding. It was real.
I'm joking, guys.
Let me see your cuck hat.
Cuck hat?
Cuck hat?
Yeah, let me see your cuck hat.
This is a good hat. Dude.
It's a cuck hat.
This is fresh hat.
I don't think so.
Give him the cuck hat.
Give him the cuck
hat. I like it, bitch.
Give me the cuck hat.
If women were put off by cuck hats, I'd probably wear it.
I don't think that's true. I've got old ladies all over me when I wear that hat.
How you doing, Austin? How you doing, Austin?
On the tire, pull it off, loosen it.
Alright, I'll be all done.
Just
grab the brakes and pull them off.
Literally, dude.
Alright, yeah, that works. Go get there, that's good.
Go ahead, go to him.
How you doing, Austin?
Turn back this way so you can hear it.
How you doing?
Dude,
come on, just send it.
You're
dude.
Looking good though. Like, it looks fine.
I fucking send it. My fat ass is going over the fucking handlebars. I'm gonna eat shit. I don't feel like I'm fucking doing that shit.
Right? Bro, it'll be good though. It's good content. Come on.
Holy.
Do us a little vlog.
Fuck your stupid vlog.
Let that talk down.
Oh my god.
Don't make a sound. Let that talk down.
Steaming.
Holy shit, dude! That
you can
fucking
smell
burned.
It.
Do not touch that. Oh my god,
you
that fucking burns so bad.
Fucking...
Oh, dude, I fucking burned. I held it longer.
Is that the mark from it?
Holy shit, is that on fire, bro?
I almost died.
Fucking skidded on, pop. That was so loud.
Pop like a fucking shit.
I didn't know what the hell happened.
The gunshots, run!
Was... Someone caught us going down the hill door. What are you doing?
Let that talk down.